the Gas Match Tribe podcast, where we like to pair talk that ball. So there's a petition that was issued. The petition currently has over 49,000 signatures and will soon reach over 50. I can't believe, I can't believe he's justifying this.
No, this is saying I'm exploiting these little girls, and you say who would want to see it? There's hundreds of thousands of rich folks that are straight up pedophiles, and they would love to see something like
this. This is fact. I think a child should have their own vision, and we, you know, kind of help influence that. But that's not something that I would approach. But anyway, next up, Jake, people, I can't. This is too much.
I have a point with shut all that shit down right now.
Go.
What about these young artists that's coming up? Older guys, perverts, different people gonna try to holler at you. It's not right.
Okay.
And what I feel like this is just that you can't hide it. You can be a pop star, nice as fuck, PG as hell, not doing none of the things these little girls are doing right now. And you're gonna still have pedophiles or older people that's attracted to you any kind of way. I don't think the movie is trying to sell that. Now, the panties and bra shit is wrong, but I think it's a bigger story than what y'all seeing right now.
Hey, I feel gangbanging is a bigger story than what they show. But the shit is fucked up.
It's a bad pattern.
It's a bad pattern,
bro. So we gotta break it.
It doesn't matter how you try to glorify it. You know what I mean?
And this is the problem that I have. As people of color, we have failed to protect our babies. That's why our children are being sex trafficked. Our children are being kidnapped and their organs are being sold. So when you turn around and you take a little girl who looks like this, you put makeup on her, make her look older, and then you take some pedophile who says, this is not wrong, this is a condition.
Fuck your condition, nigga. Yeah.
You see what I'm saying?
I'm sorry to cuss like that, people.
No. I understand that both of y'all got girls and stuff. And I believe what y'all said, because it's wrong.
Can't do
it's
that,
wrong.
So.
It's
you
wrong.
Can't,
it's
no,
wrong,
fuck,
bro. It's
no,
what,
no,
something
so,
wrong.
You cannot, from stop. You cannot put that on just because we got girls. It's not right and wrong, my nah.
Y'all thinking about the negative perspective of social. I'm coming from an actor perspective. I'm coming from a director perspective, producer perspective. That is not what they selling. It's about the art. But what they got on sells something differently. And so I think that's going to be the story of the movie. I guarantee you, after you see the movie, y'all going to have a different perspective.
Okay.
Maybe $100. Everybody can give me $100 right here. God, forgive me, yo. Excuse my French in this moment. I apologize.
As a father with four girls, I wouldn't give a good goddamn what show, what movie, what production, what producer, how much money. I'm not going to exploit my child. And this is why I'm telling you, with me, you're going to lose the $100, because I'm going to tell you something. They can show this is strictly about dancing, but the way they expose these girls.
Yeah. Another movie called 13 as well. Two young girls that went around wearing all that stuff, sleeping with all the boys, and they were giving head. They were giving head in the back of the CD store.
You seen the movie with Omarion and...
You Got Served.
Yeah, You Got Served,
okay,
right?
You Got Served,
and them videos, the movies were great. You know what I mean? It wasn't exploitive. It just showed great art in the dance community.
Well, you know what